in July 2025.
The world witnessed a momentous event that immediately focused global attention on the heart of the Middle East. The United States launched a strategic air mission, deploying one of its most advanced military assets, a move that immediately sparked widespread discussion around the globe. Debate centered on the capabilities of modern military technology and the complexities of the region's volatile geopolitical dynamics. However, amidst the flurry of analysis and speculation, one aircraft's name continued to resonate. At the center of all attention for its capabilities, often shrouded in mystery and myth, the B-2 Spirit stealth aircraft. This aircraft was more than just a flying machine. It was a technological statement that transformed the way we understand air power in the 21st century. The B-2 Spirit is a stealth strategic bomber developed by Northrop Grumman for the United States Air Force. It is designed to penetrate even the most sophisticated enemy air defense systems and conduct long-range, high-precision strikes without being detected by radar. Its unique feature lies in its tailless flying wing shape and radar-absorbent material, RUM technology, which makes it nearly impossible to detect by conventional radar. The B-2 Spirit is capable of carrying both conventional and nuclear weapons, making it the backbone of the U.S. strategic air deterrent force for decades. With its uninterrupted intercontinental cruise capability and flexibility in weapons options, the B-2 is more than just a bomber. It is designed to be a deep strike platform that can launch from safe distances, evade radar, penetrate enemy airspace, and destroy high-value targets with deadly accuracy. In an era where air defense systems like the Russian S-400 or the Chinese HQ-9 pose a real threat, the B-2 remains a frightening threat due to its ability to sneak in and out of the airspace without a trace. The B-2 Spirit's presence also has political and psychological dimensions. Every time the United States deploys this aircraft in a live operation or military exercise, it sends a powerful signal to adversaries, a show of force demonstrating that Washington possesses advanced fighter technology that no other nation can match. Therefore, the B-2 serves not only as a military tool, but also as an effective tool of military diplomacy and strategic pressure on the global stage. The B-2's design is one of the most unique and controversial in aviation history. Instead of a conventional aircraft shape with a cylindrical tail and fuselage, the B-2 appears as a single, unified flying wing. This design is not merely aesthetic. It is the result of years of research into how to reduce its radar signature. The absence of vertical surfaces makes the B-2 difficult to detect by ground-based and airborne search radars. The B-2's stealth technology is highly complex. The aircraft is coated with radar-absorbent material and special paint that deflects electromagnetic waves. Furthermore, the aircraft's jet engines are hidden within the fuselage and feature zigzag-shaped air ducts that minimize its heat signature. As a result, the B-2 has a radar cross-section equivalent to that of a small bird, making it nearly invisible to enemy radar. The B-2's sophistication goes beyond its exterior. Its flight control system utilizes fully digital fly-by-wire technology, which keeps the aircraft stable despite its unnatural aerodynamic design. The flight computer continuously makes micro-corrections to maintain the aircraft's stability during maneuvers, making it one of the most technically complex aircraft ever piloted by humans. Its combat capability is also extraordinary. The B-2 can carry up to 18 tons of weapons in its two internal bomb bays, including B-61 and B-83 nuclear bombs, JDAM precision-guided bombs, and MOP bunker buster bombs. The combination of stealth, intercontinental range, and precision weapons makes the B-2 highly versatile in carrying out strategic missions, whether as a political messenger or as a means of undetected destruction of vital enemy facilities. Since its entry into service in 1997, The B-2 Spirit has been used in numerous high-profile U.S. military operations. One of its most famous combat debuts was during the 1999 Kosovo War from Whiteman Air Force Base in Missouri. The B-2 flew to Serbia on a single round-trip mission lasting over 30 hours, dropping precision bombs and returning to the U.S. without transit, a direct demonstration of America's global projection of power. Even outside the battlefield, the B-2 is used as a strategic pressure tool. When the U.S. wants to warn another country, for example, it simply flies a B-2 over their territory. This action always attracts global attention and forces the enemy to recalculate. Without even dropping a single bomb, the B-2 can change the course of a conflict. The B-2 project is one of the most expensive military projects in United States history. The total development and production budget for the entire B-2 fleet is over $44 billion USD, with a per-unit cost of over $2.1 billion. This astronomical price tag reflects the complexity of stealth technology, years of research,
and extremely limited production. Only 21 units were ever built.
A single B-2 requires not only high-tech construction, but also extreme maintenance to maintain its stealth performance. The ram paint and radar-absorbent material structure must be cured in special, pressurized and temperature-controlled hangars to prevent damage. Any minor damage can drastically reduce its stealth, making routine maintenance extremely expensive and complex. The B-2's operational costs are also astronomical. It is estimated that each flight hour costs around $130,000 not, including the costs of supporting logistics and ground crew. However, the Pentagon considers this cost to be commensurate with the B-2's strategic capabilities in penetrating enemy defenses and replacing the need for dozens of conventional fighter jets. Despite its high cost, the aircraft remains in service because no other aircraft can match its combination of stealth, range, and destructive power. Even as its successor, the B-21 Raider, begins development, the B-2 remains the operational mainstay and will remain in service until at least 2032. The B-2 Spirit is more than just a bomber. It is the epitome of air supremacy, stealthy military power, and the pinnacle of stealth technology ever devised. From its revolutionary flying wing, designed to its advanced radar-absorbing materials and intercontinental range, the B-2 has proven that in the modern military landscape, stealth is as crucial an asset as destructive power itself. Each mission, whether in actual conflict or as a show of force, has the potential to change geopolitical dynamics, shake the psychology of adversaries, and strengthen America's diplomatic standing on the global stage. Even more than a quarter century after its maiden flight, the B-2 Spirit remains unmatched in the world. No other nation can match its unique combination of innovative design, advanced avionics, precision weaponry, and global reach in a single platform. In an era where modern warfare continues to evolve with drones, cyberspace, and artificial intelligence, the B-2 remains highly relevant, capable of acting quickly, striking from unexpected directions and returning undetected. It is a deadly shadow that continues to loom, ensuring that the United States air dominance remains unshaken.